happening right now. Dozens of people, they are gathering right now near the courthouse in downtown. This is for a protest regarding the Taliban takeover in Afghanistan. It is hosted by the Las Vegas Afghan community. This right now, this is a live look at that protest. We're going to have more on this later tonight at 11 o'clock.